Can we put it ahead of it? Mike Johnson, babe. We're going up against Mike Drop for the Flower City Fair. Thank you. of the jam comes to a conclusion. Arms to the Attic picking up 13 points. And Flower City Pier picked up 11. We have Arms to the Attic 21. Flower City Pier 14. 24, 41 left in the first half. On these single star for the Flower City Pier going up against Hall of Kill. Easton starts on the outside, Hall of Kill starts in kind of the middle. It's tripped up by the defense there, being anchored on a big move there. Easton gets knocked out.
Yeah.
DC tries to go in the middle. Tsunami goes to the outside. DC follows up on his back. Tsunami picks up the lead jam for the Havoc. Beasley's still making the moves and pass through the pad. Stillman River going to the penalty box. Tsunami calls the jam off. Points more than Havoc. It's 33 Havoc, 21 Beer, 19-20 left in this first half. We'll deal with the start for the Havoc. Miles for the Power City Beer. Instinct there to get to the pass before the jam is called off. White drop with the star for the Havoc going against Oxbig for, I'm sorry, what's the here for Flex Oxbig for the Havoc. Got a drop and an Oxbig there. Both are challenging each other. White drop throws to the inside, back to the out. Oxbig picks up the lead jam going up the inside line. Pass as Oxbig makes his first scoring miss, spins around 360 to the outside, calls the jam. You do have a 50-50 going on here, too, if you want to get in on a 50-50. I can't tell you who's going to win because you have to pay for this event and get updates during the game, but we do have 50-50 going on as well as buy a skater. Sir John with a star for the Beer the first time this game. Thank you. Mike dropping the scar for the beard, going against all kill for the habit.
So that makes sense as well as the big see how that works.
Yeah,
I know. I don't know about the game.
Mike dropping the ball. From a jammer, Ashley pushes the ball kill out of bounds as he goes to the outside. Nailed by Soul Reaver, and that's it. He has all sorts of stuff to be on the inside line for the halfback. Mike dropping his initial pass. It all kills. Skips along the inside line, picking up 4 points on that pass and calling the jam off for the Harmon City Havoc. Harmon City had a 53, Harmon City first game ring, 14-18 left in the first half.
So, years ago.
So John in the star for the year. I think it's two tsunami for the habit.
Snatch once in the game. And we
Giles with the scar for the beer going to give Soul Reaper for it.
Yes, yes, they do. No.
Soul Reaper goes to the outside, Giles. Giles has a total grab. Sir John with the star for the beer. All kill for the
habit. So do we all, I mean. And that's all. Five straight points. Good looking.
Von Beasley to start for the year. To Tsunami for the year. This great move by Sir John. Picking up 4 points and just getting called off and actually scoring more than the Havoc did on that last chance. They had control. Tsunami finally finds a way to move outside the line against the lead jam for the Havoc. Starting in a power set for the Havoc as the Fear Jammer starts to develop. The battle of the mics again, Mike Drock and Mike Potts baby there. Obviously goes from the outside game. Inside Mike Drock is back in the middle right now. City 68, Power City here, 47, 658, off of this first half, all kill with a star.
4 points, also a penalty.
40, Havoc, and Mike Drock going to the penalty box at the end of that jam. It'll be a power set for the Havoc. Finds his way around the inside rank, picks up the lead jam, and now a power jam to the Havoc. Slices in the middle of the wall, that's a little cute little over there. I think our referees are doing a great job today. They're discussing everything that's going on out there. We're scoring more points, sending all the penalties. Sir John and the star for the beer going up against to Tsunami. What's your order for Havoc? Sir John. to Tsunami, both front of the middle, back to the outsides are done. Big shot to the head, they're going to the outside, trying to find his way to this cool off. Niles with the Sinar going up against Soul Reaper for Havoc.
Yep.
Soul Reaper goes to the inside of the ring. We are down under 1 minute in time. Jam time is 2 minutes.